I love to plant tomatoes at home. First, I get some tomato seeds and plant them in a small pot. They need soil, sunlight, and water to grow properly. After a few weeks, the tiny green shoots begin to show up. It's so exciting to see life springing up from the soil. I make sure to water them regularly and protect them from pests. When the tomatoes turn ripe and red, I pick them carefully. Eating the tomatoes I grew myself is really fun and rewarding.